You're watching StarRoseEntertainment.tv.
Hi, this is Tyrone Tan with StarRoseEntertainment.tv, and we're here at the 2013 San Diego Comic-Con. So check us out here as we interview a lot of the celebrities and the guests here at the 2013 San Diego Comic-Con on StarRoseEntertainment.tv. Hi, this is Tyrone Tan with StarRoseEntertainment.tv, and we're here with...
Cass Anvar.
Now, Cass, what could the audiences know you from?
Audience will know me as Altair in Assassin's Creed Revelations. I've also done Lieutenant Dalton in Halo 4 and in Call of Duty. I play a real badass. And I'm upcoming as Dodi Fayed in the new Diana feature film starring Naomi Watts as Diana.
Wow. Now, what brings you out here to the 2013 San Diego Comic-Con?
Well, first of all, I'm a gamer and a geek myself. Yeah. I'm a huge fan of science fiction and comic book collector and all of that stuff. But people love the video games that I'm doing, and I've been fortunate enough to do some of the biggest video games in the world. Yeah. And that seems to be all the Comic-Con fans need to get me out here. So,
what is it like to hear to be part of games, especially like when you're being played with, so to speak? does that trip you out?
I love being played with, actually. I'm just kidding. No, honestly, it's really, really exciting when I'll meet someone, because I'm playing a video game character. They don't always recognize me visually because I don't look exactly like the character, but as soon as I do the voice, it's so much fun to watch these people. Yeah. When I change into Altair Ibn Lahad of Follow the Creed, and then their face goes like blank and they start tearing up, and it's like it's a really fun, exciting kind of like moment for me as an actor to have that. Gotcha. Kind of appreciation.
Now, this show's about inspiring others. What or who in your life inspired you to become an actor or or get in this business?
My drama teacher in high school kind of inspired me. I'm a huge fan of Robert Downey Jr., Kevin Bacon, Kevin Kline, Mickey Rourke. Those are all actors who inspired me artistically. And I think one of the people that, and it's kind of weird, but like Antonio Banderas and Tony Shalhoub, these are two people who were kind of ethnic minority actors, right, who kind of crossed the boundaries and became superstars. And that kind of gave me a lot of inspiration to go for it, because it's harder for people who are the non-white actors to try and look at themselves as anything other than a bad guy or a villain or something like that, but to be the protagonist and the hero and the love interest. And those are the kind of people that inspired me for that.
Yeah, well, that's awesome. Now, to piggyback on that, obviously you've been inspired. This show's about inspiring others. What inspirational messages can you give to someone out there that maybe wants to become an actor or do what you do, or voiceover actor?
First of all, don't become an actor unless there is nothing else in the world that makes you happy and inspires you, because it's a tough job and you have to have a thick skin in order to get through it and make it this far. If you've got those qualities, then don't give up on yourself. Know who you are and don't let anybody discourage you. Ever.
Awesome. Now, last but not least, we want to help promote you in any way. You got any other projects, any websites, your fans keep in touch with you? You got an audience right here.
You can find out all about me on IMDb, Cass Anvar, CASANVAR, or at my website, CassAnvar.com, or my Twitter, Cass Anvar. Everything's really easy.
Can you give a shout out to my cameraman, a big gamer fan? Can you say what's up to Chris Contreras for me?
Chris Contreras, I give you a big what's up. You, don't forget, nothing is true. And everything is permitted.
Awesome. Thank you so much. God bless you, buddy. Take care so much. All right. Again, this is Tyrone Tan and
Cass Anvar.
And you're watching StarRoseEntertainment.tv. So check out more episodes as we interview a lot more guests here at the 2013 San Diego Comic-Con on StarRoseEntertainment.tv.